Imagine our world in 6,000 years. Will the Earth be uninhabitable? Will there even be a trace of the human species? And if there is anyone left, would they remember us? Below me, preserved in a sealed crypt, is our calling card to the unknown future. In the mid-1930s, Oglethorpe University president Dr. Thornwell Jacobs envisioned a crypt of civilization, one that would store records of 20th century life for centuries into the future. He was called the father of the modern time capsule, and on May 28, 1940, the solid stainless steel door was sealed. This door is not to be opened until May 28th in the year 8113. Now think about that for a moment. In less than 100 years, think about how much we have changed, how much history and world-changing events have reshaped this planet and our population. A day before this door was sealed, on May 27, 1940, the British and Allied troops had just begun evacuating Dunkirk. The United States had wanted to avoid getting into another world war. But a little over a year later, on December 7, 1941, we were attacked at Pearl Harbor. And the rest, they say, is history. Polio ravaged our population with its paralyzing effects, and even our president, Franklin D. Roosevelt, had suffered its curse. Mount Rushmore was completed about a year later, on June 26, 1941, and the hit song playing on the radio, yes, I said radio, was I'll Never Smile Again by Tommy Dorsey and his orchestra. Americans listened to the radio for entertainment. There was no television or computers. But a little more about this crypt. Inside are many artifacts ranging from microfilm with more than 800 classic works of literature, including the Bible, the Quran, Homer's Iliad, and Dante's Inferno. There are voice recordings of historical figures such as Adolf Hitler, Joseph Stalin, Benito Mussolini, and Franklin Roosevelt. And on the unusual side, even Popeye the Sailor has his voice recorded and preserved for history behind this door. But there is more. Seed samples, dental floss, contents of a woman's purse, an electric toaster, a pacifier, a Budweiser beer, a typewriter, radio, adding machine, and many other samples of our mid-20th century lifestyle. The room itself is 20 feet long by 10 feet wide and is protected by Appalachian granite. I'm told the top of the chamber is under a stone roof which is 7 feet thick. Now, if we have changed this much in less than 100 years, just imagine what this planet will look like in 6,000 years. But if someone or something discovers this crypt, they will learn a little more about the stories, secrets, and sagas that shaped us. We'll see you next time.